And while Punxsutawney Phil is certainly more famous, Coloradans may also be familiar with Flatiron Freddy, who may or may not be a stuffed marmot. Well, Boulder's so-called seer of seers disagrees with Phil's prediction. Freddy did not see his shadow coming in on a snowboard this morning, so spring is just around the corner.